Deep in the heart of Kent is Chidingston Village, which is owned by England's National Trust. Important historic collections are found here along a near-perfect street of 16th and 17th century houses. Chidingston got its name from a large stone known as the Chidingston. Here, husbands were invited to chain their nagging wives for the day.
And do the vacuuming. I mean, like, at least you can do the dishes.